Hello guys, so in this tutorial we are going to see how to enable rc.local service. So rc.local service is used to execute any command on startup. For example, if you want to run any command on startup like enable virtual environment for your Django app or run any script. I am currently using Ubuntu 18 system. So in this system rc.local is currently not enabled. So what we have to do is that we have to go and enable it. So first we will check the status. So currently it is inactive. So we will try to enable it. So it requires a unit file. So we need to create it. So now we are going to create two files. First is a unit service file and second is a rc local file, that is a bash script which will be executed on startup. Unit file, so it has three sections: unit, service and install. Now we have to mention a script, that is rc local, which will be executed on startup. So we have to mention it in unit section. So I'll save it. Now we are going to create a bash script. So we are going to create it in hcrc.local. And followed by exit 0. So in between this we have to mention the commands which we want to execute on startup. So we will now give the executable permission to our file. The rc local service. Now we have to start the service and we will see the status of the service. As we can see, it is in active state. Now what we are going to do is we are going to test it. So currently I am in my home directory. So what will I do is I'll try to create a directory using mkdir command. So I'll mention my command here, mkdir, my home directory, and the name of the directory. Okay, so now we will restart the server and check whether it is working or not. I will shut down my system using sudo shutdown-r now. Try to log in our system and we'll check whether if the rc local is working or not. So I will ls into my home directory. So as you can see, there is a test directory created. So we have successfully enabled our rclocal.service.